Welcome to Vision MBA, guys. So today I'm going to share few questions which mostly are asked in an interview. Now, if you guys are planning for interviews, you know that there are many questions which the interviewer can ask you, but these are the most common ones and the most simplest questions which an interviewer can ask you, but these are the most trickier ones. So let's quickly understand what are these questions. The first one is, tell me something about yourself. The second one is, why do you want to join our college? The third one is, where do you see yourself 5 years down the line? The most common question you can say, which has been asked, is where do you see yourself 5 years down the line? You should be ready for an appropriate answer for this question. Then the most difficult part, where you all guys thinking, what are your strengths and your weaknesses? You guys should be aware, what are your strengths and your weaknesses? And for the weaknesses, you should also be aware that how you can improve those. The second one is, if you guys are having experience, the interviewer can ask you, what were your previous work experience, if you have any. The second thing is, tell us something about your family background, or tell us about your family background. Now, the person, the interviewer, should always know you upfrontly and what are the different qualifications you have and everything. But the family background also plays an important role. Now, the next question is, why do you want to do an MBA? Now, the first question with the interviewer will ask and see how confident you are about doing an MBA. The answer or the answers you will be giving during this questions will qualify you for the next round. Now, you also should be aware about your hobbies and the interests. So guys, these are the list of questions which you guys should be aware and should know. These are the common ones a person should know. Now, I want you guys to write down these answers or just get prepared through these answers, or just take a page and write the answers for the same. And what we're going to do is, like, we're launching a new course for all the students who are planning for GDP as a personal interviews. And we're going to one-to-one take all the counseling sessions and the interviews for the students and get you prepared for the amazing interview which you're going to give for the colleges. So you, what you can do is write down the answers for all the questions which I just mentioned on the video and give us a call or just WhatsApp us on the two numbers which are displayed on your screen right now, or also in the description box the numbers are given. Write the answers. You can directly walk in to our center, which is at Thane, and we guys will be asking you such questions, and you need to be prepared for your answers. And also we have some advanced courses for the same, wherein the VAT training and your GDPI will be conducted. To know more, give us a call and we'll brief you regarding it. Till then, all the best and find answers to the questions which are